We'll just get him today.
I met up with Dr. Marta Cano 3 years ago while working as chief resident at Krista Spahn Memorial Hospital in Corpus Christi. I clearly remember our visit and how the former UTPA graduate became visibly emotional when she talked about her love for her alma mater, her passion for medicine, and dream of one day owning her own family medical practice back home in the Rio Grande Valley.
Being in a job where you can use your brain and use your heart all at the same time is unlike any other experience.
Here is Dr. Cano today, her dream now a reality. In addition to family health care, Dr. Cano's newly opened medical practice, Valley Care Clinics in Weslaco, offers general dermatology, weight management, aesthetics, and family counseling, among other services.
It's been everything that I've always wanted. My own practice, with the help of South Texas Health System, I've been able to come into this office and do what I love, and that's take care of the people of the Rio Grande Valley.
Dr. Cano credits much of her success to UT Pan American's pre-medical curriculum and some very convincing faculty.
And I took my first real upper-level biology course with Dr. Scott Gunn, and it was his genetics course. And I guess he thought I was doing pretty well. He saw something in me, and he asked me, are you interested in medicine? And I always had been. That had been in the back of my mind, but I felt it was an unattainable goal. But through Dr. Gunn and all the resources made available to me at Panium, it was just a snowball effect.
In fact, she felt UTPA faculty had prepared her well when she was accepted into the University of Texas Medical Branch in Galveston.
I was as competitive as my colleagues from MIT and other Ivy League schools, and we were all at the same level.
Upon receiving her medical degree at UTMB, she worked as a resident and then in a private practice in Corpus Christi before opening her own business here in Weslaco, and looks forward to serving the community.
I'm enjoying it. I'm living it. I'm living the dream. I've been so fortunate to have had the support that I've had, even, you know, going back to my UTPA days. I never would have, you know, guessed that I'd end up here. But here I am, and I'm fortunate to be where I'm at. And I have a lot of people to be grateful to.
I'm Sandra Quintanilla reporting for UTPA.